This is how I make homemade booster packs. They're only $3.